This is the Type 7C. And it's all about this bow. This is designed more like a ship. It's designed to run on the surface for nearly all of its life. This prow shape makes it faster and makes it ride more easily in the waves. It was armed with guns. There was an 88mm deck gun up forward for firing on other ships. And then anti-aircraft armament up on the fin. So here we have the boat's propeller shafts. There's two of these, one on each side, and they drive these propellers. Now, they may not look very big, but there's enough power going through them to drive the boat up to 17 knots. It's not very streamlined. You can see all of these features here. The big saddle tanks for the diesel fuel, the handrails around the bridge, the anti-aircraft guns, even the vents to drain the casing of floodwater. All of these just added to drag when it was underwater. The water running past them slowed the boat down, and that meant the Type 7 couldn't be very fast underwater. But worse, as well as slowing the boat down, these features all created noise. Water flowing over them created turbulence, and that increased the boat's signature, made it easier to hear on sonar.